Everyone, this is Ariel Royalty, and we are back for Let's Play Skyrim episode 194. Last time we began repairing the phial and was looking for a Forsworn heart, and I found out where to get one. So that's what we're going to be doing here. Now, where are we? It may be a bit tough, but we can get one here. Shut up, Lucian! Okay, Hellstig are mine. Let's see how often I get my butt kicked. can't see.
Huh? Huh? You're?
Down. Now it's just the unmelting snow and the mammoth tusk powder. So let's get the snow. Thank you. Okay.
Dremyolok, which calls to you, Dovahkiin. In your tongue, that, think of this as the fire builds in your sum, in your breath. Sum a.
Okay.
Mora.
Shut up. Not much to say right now.
I've got all sorts of interesting things for you to buy, and I assure you they're of the finest quality.
Thank you.
My master can be a bit I'll never have Master Nurelion's. Thank the gods. I'll get to work on the file straight away. Master, look. It's the file.
What? How?
Doesn't matter. Look. It's refilling with your tonic as we speak.
Marvelous.
He is gone. But thanks to you, he died knowing his life's work was not in vain. As am I. You acted very nobly in helping my master realize his life's work. Thank you for that. As for myself, I've always been content to simply be an alchemist. I fear keeping the file would just remind me of Nurelion's obsession and how it consumed him. Here, keep it. You are as much a part of its legend now as Corral Mill was. I hope it brings you the happiness that my master desired. Now, how would you like me to align the file's properties? I'm not as skilled as Corral Mill, so I'm afraid it will only ever refill with one type of liquid. I understand. Good day, friend. Keeping well? I'll never have Master Nurelion's skill with potions.
Not bad. Thanks to that, we will always have some sort of healing potion with us. Now, let's head to the crafting house.
What do you need, my thing?
I hope I'm not coming down with a sore throat, because that would really suck. That will help us out a bit. Okay, let's see what we can do in Riften. And then I think we'll probably prepare for the DLC I intend to do next.
You're the one cast those illusions. Impressive.
Maramal said I could visit the temple whenever I wanted.
Good to see you. It has. Here, this is your half, love. I'll be here, my dear. Yes, love?
There are lots of scary people here, Mama. Promise you'll keep me safe?
Is it absolutely necessary for you to bother me right now?
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Your meat's guaranteed, clean and free from rock.
If you could spare a septum, I'd be grateful.
Sorry, no time.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
I hope you're parrot. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
You're home! Can I get a few gold to spend, please? What? Seriously? No way, with this, I could buy everything in the market. Wow, thanks.
It's a fine day with you around.
There's fine steel at the Scorched Hammer if you fancy a new blade.
Okay, it's a bit of a short episode, but I want to save the DLC for the next episode, so I think I'll leave it here for today. A short episode is nice every now and then. So, until then, take care of yourselves, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!